I know your ass lying. I know your ass is lying. I should have been a damn photographer. I should have bought a camera and I should have set up a little studio and I should have been taking y'all pictures. Cause y'all paying these photographers to do stupid shit like this. Cause ain't no photographer came to you and said, I got an idea of a dope ass photo shoot where a woman is got her leg up on a damn fire hydrant pissing on these hoes. So that's why I know you paid to get this done. And if this was your idea of sexy modeling, photography, art, if this is what you call, ain't it? Sit your ass down. Sit your ass down and shut the hell up. This is what was the thought concept behind this? Cause it looked stupid. It do. As hell, matter of fact, it looks stupid as hell. Female dogs don't even piss like that. And why in the hell would you sit there and put your leg up on a damn fire hydrant as if you pissing on these hoes? Now, if somebody call you a bitch, they wrong. If somebody said, you pissing on them, bitch, you be mad because technically you are a bitch right now. In this picture, you pissing like a female. You pissing like a dog, but you're a female. So a female dog is a... And this shit ain't sexy to nobody. Whoever liked her picture when she posted this, lying. Because this shit ain't sexy to nobody. You pissing on these hoes. You posing like a dog. You paid for photography. You pissing, posing, and paying. You ain't got it right. And then I see all types of aureola hanging out the top. You got your little... This is the type of shit we talking about, man. Y'all do anything to get on the internet. And then when the internet's clown your ass, you get mad. You pissing on hoes. You... I'm so glad I ain't got no sisters like this. You know what? You look stupid. Simple as that. And then I know you tried to do your little photography thing or do your little modern thing, but that ain't what you're supposed to be doing, baby. You need to do better.